Our diagnostic imaging medical physics residency program at the University of Florida is a three-year program. We have a two-year diagnostic imaging physics program plus a nuclear medicine residency training. This is unique compared to other programs because we offer the nuclear medicine physics training. We have the expertise and the resources here at UF to do that. Our residents have the opportunity during their third year of nuclear medicine training to take parts 2 and 3 of the ABR board exam and potentially graduate fully board certified.
Our physics faculty and prior residents have developed really strong relationships in the clinic, really paving the way for our future residents to quickly become integrated in our radiology department. From the start, our residents rotate through radiology reading rooms, they attend lectures with other radiology residents, and they even lead fluoroscopy safety labs for radiologists. Therefore, they're really seen as a vital role and useful resource among all clinicians. And they are also valued, respected, and treasured by the technologists who accommodate their testing within the workday.
I think a lot of residency programs do a great job of preparing students from an education standpoint, but in a lot of situations, residents are kind of relegated to bare bones physics work. Being a physicist involved a lot more than simply doing that bare bone physics work. And the learned soft skills that we talk about all the time that are necessary in this job field, while they're super necessary for teaching and for training residents, they're also really necessary in your day-to-day interactions with technologists, with PAs, physicians, administration. They're necessary when we're troubleshooting problems with service engineers. They're necessary when we're talking to construction personnel during new builds. I think that's something that's fairly unique about our institution is that our residents are fully involved in all of these situations.
We have a very flexible rotation schedule. So while our residents are going through their didactic training, they are also able to take advantage of unique clinical opportunities as they come up. So if there's shielding, design and verification, on a new facility, or if there's a new PET scanner, PET CT scanner that needs acceptance testing, they're able to do that regardless of what rotation they're on.
We have a really great culture in our residency program. The residents get along very well with each other, especially with it being a tight-knit, small program. And they also get along very closely with our faculty. We're a very diverse faculty from different backgrounds and different professional experiences as well. We have a new faculty, junior faculty, experienced faculty, and that really adds a diversity to the trainings that our residents receive in the program.
Gainesville is a great mid-sized college town with a huge college and young professional population. We're centrally located in Florida, so it's a short drive to the beaches, to the amusement parks of Central Florida, to the West Coast for fishing. If you want to stay in town and are interested in outdoors activities, there's lots of trails, there's lots of springs that are just a very short drive away. Gainesville as a whole has a very low cost of living, and especially combined with the relatively high salaries that the University of Florida provides its residency programs, it makes living in Gainesville very cost effective.